Hey, I'm Mike Farmer. I'm with Max's Tire, and we're out here at the Santa Sports Super Show in Costa Mesa, California. If you're going to be at any show this weekend, this is a show to be at. Hey, this weekend we're featuring our Max's Carnivore tire. You see it here on the RS1. But the unique features about this tire, it's a super aggressive tire, awesome for everything from sand to rock crawling to just your typical adventure riding. And something I need people to kind of keep in mind when you're buying tires, ideally you want to kind of check them, make sure they're not overly heavy, but more importantly, on the flexibility of a carcass, if you have a rim that's not mounted, you want to push into that tire and see the flexibility of that tire. If you can't push in on a tire that isn't mounted yet, imagine the ride you're going to have with that tire. You're going to have something that's so rigid, it's almost equivalent to like a Fred Flintstone tire, where there's no flexibility at all, and it makes for a really uncomfortable ride. So check your tires, check the weight, flexibility of carcass, and see what you got.